been in business in Marlborough for 15 years now.
Craig, his wife and daughter run It's So Ranunculus Flower Shop in Marlborough.
I look forward to coming in here every morning.
And on Valentine's Day, work is even more exciting and especially busy.
From a financial standpoint, it's a wonderful day. It's the biggest day of our, single biggest day of our year every year.
It's a lot of adrenaline. It's a high momentum, high paced moment. It's one of my favorite holidays.
But revenue aside, the flowers packaged here carry a deeper meaning as well.
Going to a house, having an arrangement in your hand, showing it to somebody, and the look on their face, I hope every florist gets the same look because ours is outstanding.
And I love the energy that really comes through the door with people wanting to give flowers for a really great reason. We're sharing love and we're showing people that we care about each other, and that's a really awesome way to do it is with flowers.
And the flowers at this shop are far from your everyday average bouquets.
We're not always about just those traditional roses. We like to mix and match with colors. It's not just a red and pink holiday. We like to make sure that we're also picking flowers that symbolize the person that they're giving them to.
Symbolizing the person you love and showing them just how much they mean to you.
It's a way to really show people that you're thinking of them and that you care about them.
And while you have your fair share of choices on where to buy, Leah hopes you'll consider the mom and pop shops.
Shop local, please. I know that we live this crazy convenient life of just shopping around and running into a store that's maybe not your local flower shop because it's convenient, because you're trying to do a lot of things. But I really push it. Flower shops need to stay around and you have to support local.
So whether you'll be getting or giving flowers this year, we hope you have a happy Valentine's Day. Reporting in Marlborough, I'm Margo Farrell, Fox 61 News.